huge. How are we going to find Mummy?
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right, that's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old. Melly, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Melly.
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out. Oh, Melly, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry, full stop.
But...
give her a little time, Hugo.
It's already started.
I hope so. Because there's more and more of them around here.
Three. It's risky.
Dallas knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are it's locked. They're going.
We don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do.
Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage.
You're going to pay. Well done.
I might have got a little carried away.
It's changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
The guard, you're finished. Nice.
He won't be getting up anytime soon, trust me.
Thank you.
conjuration up close.
Hey, what's that shaking?
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground. Touch that if I were you.
Why?
The flagellants whip themselves with it. It's probably got bits of flesh in it.
Oh, I see. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Watch out, guards.
Vitalis sent anyone out to search for you? Yes, he did. The captain was always his protege.
Vitalis has changed since the carrier arrived.
Perhaps he's gone and found himself a new protege.
Thank you.
have to see.
What's that?
Search everywhere! Show no mercy!
But I...
Oh! Oh!
What it is.
But it's that, or the rats.
Perhaps the end of time is when you can't tell what's good or bad anymore.
Can you take care of him?
You don't need to tell me twice.
Time for your...
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
Roderick, you're up.
All right.
Noted.
Amicia! You're alive! Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire?
We can't go back. Go! We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on, the house! Locked.
I'll break it down. Ugh, you swine! You'll see.
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Amicia, look!
It survived all this?
Yes. It's a warrior. It defends itself.
It's like us, then.
That's right. It's your flower.
Thank you, Hugo. Let's go.
Some plan!
No, Amicia! We can't! We'll be back alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise! Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back.
Oh,
Inquisition. You're a tough guy. Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lie.
Can you do it?
I'm on it.
That's what my father used to say. It's fire. That forges the
this
blacksmith.
This must be the exit.
Belongings back!
Amicia, what do we do now?
Hang on, I'm thinking. That one's for you.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Over there!
That's one less.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
Let me go right now or I'll... just...
Thank you! Thank you! God bless you!
Is everything all right?
Yes, thank you!
Not a scratch.
Hey, wait! Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men! Keep your eyes open! No one must approach the cathedral!
The cathedral! We're on the right track!
There! The portcullis!
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
The chain.
You shouldn't.
Why?
This place. I know it all too well.
What is it, Roderick?
Ah!
this alleyway.
No. I knew it.
Roderick, what's going on?
Where are you going?
Let's go.
It can't be.
Roderick.
There's nothing left.
Did they burn your house down?
It was my father's forge. Where I grew up. It's where...
I know how you feel. But you're still alive, and your roots... they can never take that away from you.
You're right. I know who I am. Come on. We have to save your mother.
You'll see. Mummy's lovely.
We'll go together. And we'll find another castle.
Fine by me.
The cart! Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. Stop. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick.
Don't worry about me, kid.
Here.
Come on! Come on, quick! Oh my God, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right. Hugo, come on, we have to go.
Have to pay. I'll make them pay! Our priority is to stay alive and stay together. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you...
Wow, it's really happening.
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly.
We've got no chance without your brother, Amicia. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
Yeah! Come! Ed, come here!
Get, hey, you! Where do you think?
Manual.
Are you serious? Is that your manual for this shit?
It was written before Vitalis.
And we're gonna make sure there won't be a second volume. Kill him, right?
He's about to start.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
Some family.
Millie! Help me. No one else must get in. you nowhere!
You don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother!
Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes, the rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too.
Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
Yes, he's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother,
or... Oh, what exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier and his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel. The angel of the new world.
Get back!
The light, see? I saw it. Come on.
Lucas, Melly, stay there.
No, I can help you. I can.
It's our blood, Melly.
All right. Destroy him.
Combine your forces. You have come.
He's getting them to regroup.
We can't.
I can do it.
Go on, Hugo. It's our only chance. My brother's blood. You're nothing. Yes. Well done, Hugo. We'll show him.
Watch, Beatrice. Witness the end of what remains of your lineage.
Leave them alone. They're children.
Wrong. They are merely relics of the old world.
Stop it.
No, it's impossible!
The monkey
you pay for this! Go! God, incertitude, and
peace. No, Venetia!
Thank you.
right, let's go.
Have we got everything?
Yes, that's all Lucas asked for.
Is Mummy going to get better with this?
She will be all right, Hugo. Mummy is tough, isn't she? Just like you.
That's right. I can't wait for us to find a new castle.
Well, you've got the taste of a king now. We'll see what we can do. We have to leave the region first.
So, were you able to go home?
Yes. The nest is still there, but it's empty.
I can't believe the rats are gone for good.
Let's hope they are.
Oh, Amicia, hello. Look!
You want to try your hand at shooting?
Not me. My sister's really good. Right, Amicia?
All right. Let's have a go.
Good. Good. The rule is simple. You have 6 stones, 6 possible shots. Try and shoot as many targets as possible. Are you ready?
Ready.
Go on, Amicia.
An apple, and all due respect.
Yes, Amicia, well done.
The apple's for you, Hugo. You're my biggest supporter.
Oh, thanks. I was hungry.
As always.
Hey, today we're celebrating the third day without rats. There's a little fair down the street. Go take a look.
A fair? A real fair? I've never seen a fair before.
Hugo, Lucas is waiting for us. We should be getting back.
But it's a fair. Come on.
Hugo. All right. But we can't stay long.
Hey, look.
Oh.
That's the
We shop. Can rebuild the village.
Oh, no.
But there will still be empty houses.
If the bite...
So, is it true? You're going to deliver grain?
It's been 3 days since we've seen a rat. We have to get back to work.
It's true that we don't see anyone in the fields anymore. What a misery.
Precisely. The nobles, the lords. Do you think they'll get their hands dirty? Never. But they do have money. And if they want to eat, they'll have to pay us a lot more.
Hey, but you're right.
I'm telling you, everything will change. The rats were a necessary evil.
Hey, is there a problem?
Look, the problem is a kid and his sister are wanted around here by important people. And we just don't want any trouble here, you understand?
I can see very well. Hugo, we have to go.
But the fair.
Come on. Hey, Hugo.
But...
The first one to arrive at the cart wins 20 apples.
20 apples?
But you'll never beat me. Right, Slug?
What? You'll see.
Oh, yeah? Then on three. 1, 2, 3!
Hey!
I'm right behind you!
You can't beat me!
All right. You won.
Yes! 20 apples!
We made it, Lucas. Do you have everything?
The St. John's wort, the hawthorn, the...
All of it. Let's go.
Good.
Amicia?
Yes?
Why are they looking at me like that? Melly looked at me the same way. Then she left. Because she doesn't like me anymore.
Hugo, she... She had other things to do.
That's not true, but it doesn't matter.
Run! Is she going to sleep much longer?
She has to get her strength back. With the herbs you bought, she'll soon be back on her feet.
All right. Hugo.
What?
Do you think I'm pretty?
You're ugly. Really ugly.
Ugly? Me?
You look like a big fat fly.
A fly? Your own sister? Oh, such a slur requires punishment.
Lucas!
Hey!
Help!